3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go with match 15. Red starts off with a big 5. Blue starts off with a big 5. And on the Red Alliance side, team 123 just whiffs on the note. Oh, 48-55 just misses the rim. Drivers, pick up those controllers. It's time to play crescendo, presented by Haas. Our robots are ready to score. 77-16. Formula One scores into the amp. They're trying to amplify. We have one robot, 56-95, slowly waking up from their slumber in the back corner, getting ready to get into the match with the Blue Alliance. 48-51, the Jungle Bots. They score a big 2 points. Here comes teams 123, and it's in air amplified. Each one is 5 points on the Red Alliance side right now. 77-16 is looking to take advantage. Formula One scores, and they get the 5 points. Here comes team 123, Team Cosmos. They score again. Their partner, the Trobots, they're in the source area getting lined up. That note's right on the edge and falls wide. 56-95, heavy-duty Eagles. They're chilling in the corner, and their partner, the Panther Bots, 55-32, is sitting idle. 48-51 gives them a nod to wake them up, but they're still waiting for a little bit of help. 48-51, the Jungle Bots are all on their own on the Blue Alliance side. They're lining up to the store station to get a note. Team 123, Team Cosmos, they score. For the Red Alliance side, there's some more traffic and bumping of robots in the middle of the field. We just had 77-16 there, move out of the way for their partners. 123, and they're looking to score, and they do, with 2 big points. Robots 77-16, Formula 01. They're lining up their wall of defense, and they're giving 48-51 to Jungle Bots a hard time keeping them out of that source station. As their partner, Team Cosmos lines up to score. Here we go. We got two robots parked for red. Where are we going to get a climb out of Team Cosmos? They're pulling a chain, and they're in the air at the buzzer. But don't forget, 48-50 with a score of 46-14, earning the Red Alliance 2 ranking points.